traffic. What are you doing? And I think, why the fuck are you in my studio? And I said to you, it doesn't mean people don't make comments. Comments can come from anywhere. Sometimes it'll be the assistant to the assistant at Walston, you know, a roadie's assistant that says, you know, David, did you think about that? And I said, no, I didn't think about that. That's a really good idea. It doesn't mean you don't apply ideas that people suggest to you, but I didn't want any of these artists to get some dictate from us. Rance obviously had to edit a book, a story, that would be cohesive, a narrative with over 50 independent short stories. But I wanted all these wonderful artists that are involved to feel like I can be free. Anything goes here as long as I push it, but be great. And that was what we wanted to do.
Just to tap really short, and I swear I'll be short, was that the thing that was really rewarding when I was dealing with all the different creators was hearing the hesitancy in their voice when they would ask to do something different, like this talking about, and saying, why are you asking me? You know, I got you on this for a reason. Go, shut up and go work. You don't have much time. You know?
Why they would ask you that.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, the thing is, like, when you've been, you know, it's kind of like the beaten dog syndrome, and not that all of us are beaten dogs and all we're, you know, horrible things, but when you're trained to flinch, it's a natural instinct. When you're trained, like, if you step outside that box, someone's going to slap your hand at best and beat you down at worst. Your natural instinct is to go, oh, crap, I just thought about going over that line. Even though they told me to go over that line, I've been trained to not do that. So it was really gratifying as the editor to be able to go, no, go, fucking run. Just think of this huge space. This is huge. When are you going to do this? If this whole thing fails, you'll have the most amazing portfolio piece. Come on, go.
Let me throw this in, though, because what you just said is exactly